ஃபார் த மீட்டிங் ஆஃப் ஆல் இம்பார்ட்டன்ட் ஆஃபீஸ் பேரர்ஸ் ஆஃப் தி சவுத் தமிழ்நாடு ஆல்மோஸ்ட் 10 பார்லமெண்ட் கான்ஸ்டுவன்சிஸ் அண்ட் மோர் constituency in charges, state office bearers and morcha office bearers, all of them are going to sit today to take stock of the situation about various arrangements. Honorable Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi ji's program is organized here on 27th January. The occasion of his visit to Tamil Nadu is inauguration or Bhoomi Pujan, launching of All India Institute of Medical Sciences, AIIMS, in Madurai. And multi-special hospitals, departments in 3 places in Tamil Nadu, almost with 200 crores. Narendra Modi ji has formed the government 4.5 years back. In the last 4.5 years, so many things have been done for Tamil Nadu development. In the very short span of 4.5 years, in the history of independence India, no single government has done so many things in the so short a time. Infrastructure, highways, smart cities, shipping, railways, defense corridor, all these things incomparable in the history of Tamil Nadu. Shri Narendra Modi ji will give a report card of this government for Tamil Nadu and also for the entire country in the last 5 years. He will explain to the people of Tamil Nadu what this government has done for Tamil Nadu and for the entire country. This is now we are going to have parliament elections. Before that, before declaration of elections, we have 40 more days. Narendra Modi ji's visit to Tamil Nadu in this context is very important and significant. Addressing the people of Tamil Nadu in the historic city of Madurai. Politically important, politically historic, culturally historic, and territorially very strategic South Indian place. So we are taking this public meeting as very, very important and it will give boost to the